Defenders gifting here. Welcome back to another episode, another review, another reaction. So today, the other day, somebody requested me to react to the Lamb of God, and I cannot remember who. I can't find a comment. Who said for me to react to the Lamb of God? But I'm gonna be reacting to the Lamb of God and a song called "Memento Mori." Memento Mori, that sounds like almost like an Italian word. To be honest, I'm not quite sure. I'm not entirely sure what it means. But we're going to find out here because in this channel we like to break down music and we like to kind of like dissect it and see what we get out of the song. But before we press that juicy play button, I would like to let you know that 95% of the people who watches my video are not subscribed to me, and I would like to invite you to subscribe to the channel. That will definitely help me out, and we're trying to grow here this channel like a little family and everything. It would be really, really awesome. And somewhere along the line, you're liking what you see, you look at the thumbs up and be like, oh, I would truly, truly appreciate that. But without further ado, let's just get to what we came here for, and that is the Lamb of God. Lamb of God. Let's get it. This gives me a vibe like I'm almost like, you know, he's cleaning a little room where it's about to be, you know, like where a murder happened or something, you know what I mean? Or it's about to take place.
By the darkest river, beneath the leafless trees, I think I'm drowning. This stream is killing me.
Geographic anomalies continue.
In the coldest winter, between the fading lights, I feel I'm falling.
He's sick and tired of his job. He's tired of it.
As the black is
Alright, let's analyze it. If you see what we got here, there's like this little head, there's like a skull with like a knife going through his nose. Looks like there's some black magic going on here. But I wonder if that little person that is talking to him is here to like his subconscious, you know, like somebody who's kind of like, you know, reminding him of something, because we can't really quite hear what that little thing is saying.
I know I'm waking up from this wretched life.
What? Yo. God, that is terrifying. Damn! Holy smokes, boys. Damn, they brought the heat. What? Yo, that scene kind of reminded me of the 13 Ghosts. You guys remember that movie, The 13 Ghosts? That scene reminded me of that right there. Right there. I really like the heaviness of it. You know, it sounds really, really heavy. I like his voice, how you know, potent it is. Amazing. Oh my god, that is... This man has an incredible voice, bro. Very, very powerful. And this is, this is terrifying. Are you kidding me? Imagine you're just trying to clean the floor and all of a sudden a bunch of, like, you know, demons and shit, you know, coming at you. Jesus. God, no, there's one in my bathroom too, brother. Yo, oh no, 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 no. Distraction flows down an obsessive stream. Rejection grows, yeah, into look at the whole house. The hardest hour, the coolest. They're there already. Though I'm kind of sad that I've never heard of this band before. Lamb of God. How can I've never heard of this band before? Where have I been living? I find it the same. Don't waste this day. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. Wait, I'm wondering if these little monsters represent, like, what do you think they represent? Represent his demons? Do they represent the viruses out there? What do you think it represents? Endless voices, but you gotta run them out. Return to now. Oh no. Okay, never mind. Bro, this guy's voice is fucking incredible, bro. Oh my god. Okay, so it's not viruses. It can't be viruses. A virus would not, you know, fuck you up like that. Oh my god. Yo! That is terrifying. Holy crap, dude. No! No! They're taking him! They're taking him! Holy crap! Wake up! 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 No! This was a nightmare? Yo, was all of this a nightmare? Oh, no. Oh, no. Or was it? Damn, dude, this guy's voice is freaking powerful and freaking incredible. Holy crap, dude. All right, all right, all right. The Lamb of God. Yo, what a freaking great song, I gotta say. Memento Mori. What a great, great song. Wow, 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 man. This guy's voice is freaking out of control, man. It brings the, God, the fire, you know what I mean? It just brings it. Wow, what a great, great, great song, I gotta say. This is my first time ever hearing Lamb of God. I keep saying the Lamb of God. There's no the. Come on, brother. There's no the. It's just Lamb of God. There we go. But yeah, it's truly amazing. It is a truly amazing band. Thank you so much for recommending me this band. It's amazing. This is something I can definitely see me enjoying, you know, outside of the video content and stuff like that. Really, really awesome. Guys, if you guys have any other recommendations, please put it down in the comment section. I always welcome people to recommend me stuff. If you guys like to follow me and hit me up on my social media, my links are down below. Let me know that you follow me from my YouTube channel, and I'll shout you out on my next video. If you guys like to support me as a content creator, my Patreon's down below. For as little as $1 a month, you get one video of your choice every single month, and it will be done within 24 hours of your request, and we'll put your name in everything. It'll be really, really awesome. Other than that, guys, I just want to give a special shout out and thanks to my Patreons. Boom! Thank you so much, guys. I truly appreciate you guys. You guys are so amazing. Thank you so much. I truly appreciate it. Other than that, as always, stay gifted, stay true. Peace.
Perfect.